The number of Fidelity 401k and IRA millionaires hit a record in the third quarter. One-third of savers increased their contribution rate during the last year, making the average 8.8%, not including the employer match. That's the highest percentage ever. In its third-quarter retirement report, Fidelity also said that baby boomers have too much exposure to stocks and run the risk of big losses in a market meltdown. Bob Pisani has more.
Are baby boomers overinvested in the stock market? A new report from Fidelity found that many 401k account holders had stock allocations higher than those recommended for their age group. 23% have a higher percentage of equities than recommended. Among baby boomers, 37%. What does that mean? Well, it means that a small subset of investors might want to pay more attention and rebalance their portfolios a little bit. But it may also mean that Fidelity and other fund companies need to re-examine the way these funds allocate between stocks and bonds. For example, Fidelity recommends a maximum allocation of 70% to stocks for those 10 years from retirement. Wait a minute, though. If you retire at 65 and you live another 20 years, having a higher allocation to stocks may make perfect sense. Longer lifespans means investors can hold riskier assets longer. It's that simple. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Bob Pisani at the New York Stock Exchange.